Jalen Ramsey and Golden Tate got into a fistfight on the field after Jalen broke off a long-term relationship with Golden's sister. This family feud is so messy. Let's get into it. What's up, you guys? It's Devin Howard. If you want to follow me on Instagram, you can find me there as @DevinHoward. Double check that you've subscribed to the Fumble, tap the bell for notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. Every family has its drama, there's no denying that, but it's not very often that we see things bubble over in real time, on the field, in the middle of a football game. Following a catch during the game, Golden decided to zero in on Jalen. Jalen is the father to Golden's two nieces. Jalen was in a relationship with Golden's sister. And last week, Golden said, quote, "I am not happy at all with the disrespect that he's shown towards my sister." So apparently Jalen broke up with Golden's sister back in 2019 while she was pregnant with their child. So this beef has had plenty of time to marinate and heat up. It is a little surprising that it took four quarters for them to even start going at it. You'd think the punches would have been thrown earlier on. But things did get very ugly. Jalen lifted Golden off his feet and drove him into the turf during the second half of the game. The two guys took big swings and tumbled to the ground, according to reports from inside the stadium. And apparently that beatdown wasn't enough, because after the game, Jalen stayed in uniform on the field with his phone in hand for at least 25 minutes, waiting for Golden to come out. He tried to get into another brawl with Golden by posting up outside the Giants locker room, ready to just jump into another battle. The NFL hasn't confirmed if this is being investigated or if it'll lead to discipline for anyone involved, but I have a feeling it will. This baby mama drama got so real last night. Now, I don't condone violence in any way, shape, or form, but if what I'm hearing is true, Jalen abandoned Golden's sister and his babies, seemed to not feel remorseful about it, and won the game yesterday, then I kinda get why Golden would be mad. Also, what's Jalen doing waiting outside the locker room? Like, just own up to your mistakes, dude. You don't need to be punching Golden. Where do you stand on this drama? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell. I'm Devin Howard for The Fumble, and I'll see you later.